Yeah, definitely. When I stepped up to the first team, you know, I was wearing GPS straight away, getting all the stats back. And that was the first I've really heard of it. And now it's just a thing everywhere you're looking, everyone's using it.